Hello viewer, in this video show how to use semi function in Excel. Semi function is the Excel built-in function that sums all numbers in the range of cells based on one criteria. Semi supports logical operator for partial matching syntaxes. Let's take a look how to work in semi function. Now I'm showing different example by sum if. Sum if have three argument, range, criteria and sum range. This is optional. If you don't supply sum range, SUMIF will sum the cells in range instead. At first naming for easy task, numbers. Although I naming sum range for easy tasking. Now I want to total sum of all 20 from this range without sum range. SUMIF range. Double quotes 20. Excel here return total sum of all 20 from this range. If I change here other 20, then return sum also changes. Now I want to total sum of greater than 20 from this range without sum range. Range is the name number. Double quotes greater than 20. Double quotes. Excel here return total sum of greater than 20 of all sum numbers from this range. If I change here others operator like greater than equal to, Excel here return total sum from 20 to greater than 20 of all sum numbers from this range. If I also set by here in other operators like lesser than or lesser than equal to, Excel also return total sum less than or less than 20 of all sum numbers from this range. Now I can do same thing above. We set a single criteria with our sum range. Sum if range numbers double quotes greater than double quotes and set a criteria. If I put any criteria like 20, Excel here return total sum of greater than 20 from this range with our sum range. I can do also set a greater than equal to or lesser than equal to, and Excel here return total sum as per logical operator. Now another example showing with using sum range. Here are 5 unique company from this range, monthly revenue earned from different location. If I want to total sum of monthly revenue from different location by any company like Ford from this range, then sum if range is the naming car company, then double quotes Ford. When you fix as single criteria, then using double quotes, then monthly revenue sum range is the naming. Excel here return total sum of monthly revenue from different location by Ford. Now I want to total sum of all monthly revenue from different location by all companies from this range. Sum if range company, then criteria, then sum range monthly revenue and enter. Now drag it down for all total sum revenue. Excel here return total sum of monthly revenue from different location by all companies. Some if also support some of blank range by using double quotes. See how to working range is a naming car companies, then criteria as double quotes, comma, monthly revenue, some range, enter. If I delete any range here, then Excel here total sum of blank range from this range. Now I showing another example with some range. Some if support wheels cards, which using you can total sum of set any matching begin or in text. Let's see how to working. Some if range color name the naming, then criteria for begin text matching and double quotes will curse double quotes comma and some range which are naming as price per pound and enter. Excel here return total sum of all matching begin text from this range. If I change here any other begin text like arrow, then return sum of also changes. Now I want to sum of all matching in text. Let's see how to working. Range color name some range criteria for indexed double quotes will curse double quotes and for indexed then some range price for found and enter. Excel here return total sum of matching all indexed from this range. If I change here any other indexed, return sum also changes. So viewer, thanks for watching this tutorial. If this tutorial helpful for you, please subscribe, share, like and comments for more tutorial.